Northern Illinois and Boone County evolved with fire on the landscape. Fires were caused by natural lightning strikes and humans. The native people of this area and throughout North America noticed how large grazing animals would move into areas that had been burned by wildfires, thus finding them to be good for hunting. These grazing animals were taking advantage of the lush vegetation that would appear soon after a fire. The warming of soil and removal of the last season's plant material by the fire made for an early and healthy start to the growing season. In the 1830s, this area was settled by Europeans. Soon after, fire was removed from the landscape, and the very diverse ecosystem that once existed here began to degrade rapidly. In the early and mid-1900s, we realized the need for the diversity that was nearly gone. We also started to understand the need for fire to return as a tool to manage the diversity that remained. The landscape we call home today evolved with fire being a major positive force. The native plants and animals adapted and rely on fire. Today, land managers use fire in a safe and efficient manner in their management plans. It is the best and most economical tool available to establish and maintain high quality and diverse natural areas. Many safety precautions are taken, and the Boone County Conservation District staff undergo extensive training and have many hours of experience putting fire on the ground. Sites are prepared to conduct prescribed fire safety and to keep the fire contained in its intended place. Burn plans are created and weather conditions are closely monitored. Advance notification of potential burn dates are provided to adjacent landowners and fire districts. Detailed communication takes place with the local law enforcement and fire agencies. All the protocols mentioned make for safe and successful prescribed fires. Fire is a tool that needs to be respected and used carefully. If you are interested in learning more about land management techniques as well as prescribed fire, please visit our website, bccdil.org, for more information. The Boone County Conservation District utilizes many different management tools and techniques, creating high-quality habitat for all of the native animals that dwell within Boone County. This is especially true when newly acquired land is restored and brought back to native plantings. Reestablishing strategic, high-quality habitat helps support our community, including people, in many ways. The effort that Boone County Conservation District staff members, interns, and volunteers put towards restoration takes shape in a multi-year process. This will be evident at the Funderburg South site in the next 10 years. Want to be part of the restoration? Visit bccdil.org/volunteer to learn more. To watch more of the progress on this restoration and stay connected, like and follow us on social media, on Facebook and Instagram. We hope you enjoy the natural areas here in beautiful Boone County.